Hello everyone, Nintendo here. So we plan on shutting down our Wii U and Nintendo 3DS eShops in about a year, and I know a lot of you are concerned about all the classic games that are on it that are currently not available on our Nintendo Switch, let alone our Nintendo Switch Online membership, which is severely overpriced. But we currently have no plans to offer classic content in any other way, so get fucked. Also, please don't pirate our games. We'll sue you.